Wednesday night high school hockey night as Leo battling Homestead. 3-0 Leo in the second. Homestead trying to get on the board. Watch the moving puck here. Homestead's Ben Wells. That was actually off the goalie stick and in. The official wants to make sure. And yeah, there's the puck right there. 3-1 Leo, though, after that goal. Third period, it's Carter Bonecutter dicing him up, finding Zachary Leedy, and that is pretty hockey. Leo wins this one 4-1. Meanwhile, Dwenger beat Carroll 4-2, while Summit City beat the Fort Wayne Bruins 3-2.